Hey everybody, this is Broken Clockwork coming at you with the final installment of Audiosurf for the time being. I will probably revisit this game, just because it's such an experience that can really go along with anything, so there's kind of infinite gameplay. But I'm actually going to get started on my second LP after this. I'll tell you what that is a little later. So I've sort of neglected the last three characters. We have Point Man, Pusher, and Dual Vision. So let's try starting with Point Man. Not where I would like to be. I would like to be my music. The first request is for Wake Up My Arcade Fire. Sorry about that Steam notification. I'm not actually aware of how to turn those off. Alright, let's get going. So, as far as I'm aware, you can stock these up and then put them in. Oh jeez, off to sort of a bad start here. Let's see if I can pick this up. Oh jeez, I could have played that a little better, I bet. So with Point Man, you get little arrows that tell you where you might want to be going. So I haven't actually really played that much of Point Man. If you're a fan of him, you can post a tutorial in the comments or something, being that I'm extremely inexperienced as Point Man. I guess you can, like, try stalking shit. I guess that sort of works. Interesting. Yeah, paint nothing red. I guess you get these little hint arrows, so maybe this is good for, like, a second person that you would end up playing. I'm just gonna go with my normal strategy of trying to pick out two or three colors and just going for those. Well, it would have been in my best interest to avoid that red, but we can pick up two and probably cash that in a little later. Ooh. Okay, that works. Here's our bronze medal. This yellow paint will help out. You're getting our palette a little crowded there. There's our silver medal. Oh yeah. Ended with a fully filled column. That's a little dangerous. Alright, let's move on to the next song. And I guess we ought to try Pusher. The next song that I was asked to play is the song about piña coladas. So, let's go, I guess. This should be an interesting experience. Oh, alright, that seems like a pretty cool ability. If you left-click, it goes over one line, and if you right-click, it goes over one line. In their respective directions. Again, I don't have a lot of experience with Pusher, so... I guess this is sort of a nice break since we haven't had too many uphill songs. I didn't think about my lady. I know that sounds kind of mean. But me and my old lady have fallen into the same old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad. I'm nobody's father. I thought it wasn't that bad. Yes, I like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. I'm not much to help food. I am into champagne. I've got to meet you by tomorrow noon and cut through all this red tape. I knew a smile in an instant. I knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady. And she said, oh, it's you. Then we laughed for a moment.
I said, I never knew that you like pina coladas and getting caught in the rain and the feel of the ocean and the sand.
And there's a gold medal. Alright, thank you for that suggestion. We're moving on to our final suggestion and our final character. Now, this is by far the hardest character to play on solo, so I'm just going to do the easy version. The final song that was suggested was Kissed from a Rose by Seal. This was suggested by one of my IRL friends that I won't name for privacy's sake. So with this one, you had to control the one on the right with the mouse and the one on the left with WASD. You share a palette, so...
There used to be a gray tower alone on the sea. Dark side of me, love remained a drug that's high and up here. But did you know that when it snows, my eyes become loud and the light that you shine can't be seen?
This would be great. I would say that this is the hardest character to play solo, at least. If you've got a friend, that's great. You can probably tell by the scores that I'm favoring the one that I'm controlling with my mouse. Wow. Bronze and silver in one cash in.
Won't you tell me, is that healthy, baby? But did you know that when it snows, my eyes become a light and the light that you shine can't be seen?
Oh, there's a goal. You do score points very quickly as double vision, so he's really good for setting high scores if you can get good with him or if you can have a friend over or something. I believe I already mentioned this, but we do not have any sort of multiplayer system in this game.
So much a man can tell me, so much he can say. You remain my power, my pleasure, my pain. To me you're like a grown addiction that I can't deny. Now won't you tell me, is a healthy baby? But did you know that when it snows, my eyes become a large and the light that you shine can't be seen?
Alright, and that was the final suggestion song for this current LP. Like I said, I'll probably come back to this game. So, let's end it like we began it, with Mono Pro. And for my next LP, here's a little hint. How about, where is it? Here it is. So, here we are. Our next LP is going to be the single player of Portal 2. If anyone would like to co-op this with me, I guess, sure, why not? If you're willing to do it within pretty much, like, maybe 2 weeks. Oh, jeez. Oh, come on. I can do better than this. This is bad.
A lot like you, maybe not quite as heavy. Now little Carolyn is easy too. One day they woke me up so I could live forever. It's such a shame the same will never happen to you.
There's our Browns.
Did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad. Well, you have been replaced. I don't need anyone now. When I delete you, maybe I'll start feeling so bad. Go make some new disaster. That's what I'm counting on. You're someone else.
Alright, you guys, so that was it for this LP for now. I will come back to it. So yeah, I'll see you in Portal 2. If anyone wants to co-op that with me, just let me know within, like, 1-2 weeks. Thanks for watching this. Yeah, it's been a great first week of LPing. Yeah, so I'll see you tomorrow.